There's no other God that can take your spot, my. Yeah. There's no other God that can take your spot. Man, it's 07.
It's 07.
I ain't sugarcoating none of them.
He gave his only begotten
son. As I stand up, man, y'all know what time it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'ma tell you about a man that was walked the land. He taught the plan of God through the heart of him. He was crucified by the heart of men. Because he died, we survived. We should all begin to walk again, fall and start again. If it's dark, let your little light spark again. We talk to him, there's no need for oxygen. We fly high without weed and oxygen. Well, let me bring you back. You can find G.O.D. where the team be at. And in the hood's probably where you would've seen me at. And still sober, but now it's God that brings me back. I'm bringing the facts with no strings attached. And just a child of God that can sing and rap. He brings me back with no strings attached. And just a child of God that can sing and rap. Yeah.
You know God gave his only begotten
my
son.
My love.
And I love him eternally. I love him because he first loved me. And doing him
speaking the truth to our youth,
that's what we gon' do. Cause it's all about his love.
Come on.
His love.
And hate. You've molded me to trust in your grace. It's sufficient to carry out my mission with persistence. You don't need my permission. I trust in your volition for my soul's condition and conform me to Christ. In you I surely delight. Looking forward to life after death with you in your presence 24/7 in the heavens. Basking in your essence with the brethren. And just thinking about that makes my grief retract. Physically with you, who can't find peace in that? For now I stay in tune with you. I read the scriptures as I thirst. I see I need the sweet elixir. Surrounded by your love like meat in a hot pocket. Sanctified by you and I cannot stop it. And who would want to when assuredly I see that my conformity is something that I can't undo.
Jesus, you are my common contentment. Everything I need, your peace exceeds my understanding. Whether together or torn, even in my best form I still rest on Jesus. In a world of commotion, your serenity. When my enemies rise up against me, you are my safety.
In the midst of the warfare, I know that you're there fighting for me so you can get the glory. You already assured me through your word that you would never leave me nor forsake me. You remain so faithful, speaking of your grace. Instead of me sleeping in a grave, you gave me life so to live holy, seeking for your face. And know that when I go through, I can find strength and refuge in you. My strong tower has the power every hour. You were there to control the drama. Jehovah Shammah, Lord, you're with me, so assuredly I stand. When everything's going according to your plan, no need of stressing the pain of my test. Since I stopped focusing on the process, sometimes I'm hurting weak, but with my mind stayed on thee is only how I can know perfect peace.
Jesus, you are my common contentment. Everything I need, your peace exceeds my understanding. Whether together or torn, even in my best form I still rest on Jesus. In a world of commotion, your serenity. When my enemies rise up against me, you are my safety. Oh, how you love men, so I trust in Jesus.
The second person in the Godhead,
Jesus,
gave up his pride for the lost,
Jesus,
hearted to a bunch of hardheads,
Jesus,
the Savior who died on the cross for the lost, paying the ultimate cost with his life, knowing I couldn't uphold his laws. I gotta pause and say, lie, I gotta pray. I separate my flesh from spirit, forsake pride so that I don't disobey God. Proclaiming his sovereignty, covered in his grace, and now I'm loving and embracing how he reigns with authority, rhyming without whining, inclining to get in line, even while the sun's still shining. Cause when I survey the wondrous cross on which the Prince of Glory died, my riches gain I count but loss, and pour contempt on all my pride.
Jesus, you are my common contentment. Everything I need, your peace exceeds my understanding. Whether together or torn, even in my best form I still rest on Jesus. In a world of commotion, your serenity. needs my understanding, whether together or torn. Even in my best form, I still rest on Jesus. In a world of commotion, your serenity. When my enemies rise up against me, you are my safety. Oh, how you love men, so I trust in Jesus. You are my calm and contentment, everything I need. Your peace exceeds my understanding, whether together or torn. Even in my best form, I still rest on Jesus.
Yo, Mr. Pastel, yo, Jesus above. Mixtape, not for religious average folks. Yo. Check us out at JesusBus.com. Keep it moving. Let's go. What you say to somebody who don't care no more? And they hope for the future ain't there no more. See the people out here don't really care no more. And in God, they like go to him with foe. Think the help that they need, God won't provide them. But it ain't them talking, man, it's the demon inside them. And you ask them, go to God, they like, man, I tried them. See them church folks ain't trying to get nobody no guide. See them church folks got the same demons inside. But I ain't talking about church folks, I ask if you try him. And if you haven't and you decide today, you'll find out that
he make a way out of no way. Hey, once you give him a try, you'll find out that he make a way out of no way.
Man, see you right by your side, ready to show you.
He make a way out of no way.
Hey, why you running away? It's okay, man, trust me.
He make a way out of no way.
Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts.
He make a way out of nowhere.
If you try this way and try that way, won't you try God's way?
He make a way out of nowhere.
I know you tired of living the way that you're living. Why you struggling to make a living? If Jesus didn't give us life, man, said we wouldn't be living. So situations pop up, we shouldn't be tripping. And if you ain't tried them and you decide today, you'll find out that
he make a way out of nowhere.
Hey, won't you give him a try? You'll find out that
he make a way out of nowhere.
Man, see you right by your side, ready to show.
He make a way out of no way.
Why you running away? It's okay, man, trust me.
He make a way out of no way.
Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts. Jesus,
he make a way out of no way.
Yeah. Hey, I'ma send this one to all the kids, man. The little kids, the middlers, the teenagers. You know what I'm saying? Even grown people could feel this one. When you call to do something for the Lord, you gon' have people that talk about you. You gon' have people that hate on you. But just let them do it. Just let the Lord hold you. That's all he wanna do is just hold you. Keep on walking. Let them fools keep on talking. Let them little chickens keep on squawking. Cause it ain't often they seeing somebody that's focused on doing what they supposed to. So they roast ya. Let them say you acting clean. Tell them talk to the back of your jeans. You ain't trying to be seen. You trying to make the football team. You ain't got time to be smoking no weed. Tell them keep moving. You'll see them when you see them. In juvenile hall while you be playing some ball in the coliseum. Where you making a pass or catching a catch or running it back or getting a sack or something like that. The fact is that you got potential. The sky's the limit when you put God in it. Handle your business. Everywhere you go, people talk, but let them keep talking cause they just don't know. So, you gotta fill out one. You know what I'm saying? Let the haters hate, man. But in the end, God is gonna hold you if you let him. You know what I'm saying? This goes out to the girls. Keep on walking. So what they calling you uptight? Let them call you a square. Let them know you don't care. Let them stare. Let them tell you that everybody's doing it. You got something special, girl. Don't let them ruin it. Let him say that he loves you, great. If he love you so much, now wait. Let him go on a date with somebody that'll respect their body. Cause your body is a temple and you know that God's got it. So, he got to keep on moving. If he can't respect your views and follow your rules. And if he not trying to cop no carrots. And he ain't talking to your pop about marriage. Forget about a baby carriage. You don't have to follow your crew. Don't have to do everything they do. And you can still be cool just taking it slow. Let them keep on talking, but they just don't know. You know what I'm saying? Let God hold you. He'll get you everything you need to get through. Yeah. Ay, let him hold you. I'ma send this one out to all the gangsters, all the ex-thugs, all my kids that's caught up in that. Send us in the yard. Listen. Keep on walking. Let them talk, cause they don't know that you ain't really in the streets no more. And you don't sell dope, and you don't wanna kill for colors. You see, it's stupid to be shooting each other. And that's that, you kinda figured that God had your back. Fact is, he saw every time you reached for the mattresses. Get your strap, amazing that. But every time you was busting at them, and they was busting back, you still living, it's all God given. And why the little homie got smoked and I didn't? You getting tired of the same old sitting, in the same old positions, in the same old predicaments. You start visiting the church now, seeking the Lord. You don't be cheapin' no more. You go to church now, it hurt now, cause they say you ain't a G no more. But let them talk, cause they just don't know. Yeah, so let them hold you.
Knowing that your life is precious. Look into his word, he got the answers to your questions. You go through these trials to learn lessons. Keep your mind on his love and just keep pressing. My God got your back, you ain't alone. These earth problems are temporal, but heaven is the home. So don't stress, don't fret. He's faithful, he never made a promise not kept. Don't let pain keep you bound by your stripes. You healed, it's in his book and it's found. It's real, there's rest in his arms for the helpless. I've been through the same as you, that's why I stress this. Though you can't see it now, have faith. And when you think you have none, believe there's grace. Whatever it is, just give it to him and he'll take it. And be faithful, cause you'll make. When it's pain and despair, there's a fresh breath of air from the God who cares. But you need rain to grow, so when you feel that you can't take it, just knowing Christ will make it. When it's pain and despair, there's a fresh breath of air from the God who cares. But you need rain to grow, so when you feel that you can't take it, just knowing Christ will make it.
I reach through the storm to the Lord with my hands up. I glance up, hoping his word holds my branch up. With random fears going through my mind, I know he's never blind to tears flowing through my eyes. And so I strive to be more like the Father, the guidance, the spirit beside us, so we survivors. His speech is a lamp to my feet, a light to my path when I'm weak. And so I keep his word held close and near to my heart. I know it's hard, cause the world we're in is still in the dark. And still the sun helped the cross to carry man, but they don't know his blood but the more like Maryland. So hurry in and quit stalling, y'all. The Lord's calling and solving the causes of your problems. That's true story, man, it's true glory. The sun's gonna shine, don't worry. Believe
when it's pain and despair, there's a fresh breath of air from the God who cares. But you need rain to grow, so when you feel that you can't take it, just knowing Christ will make it. When it's pain and despair, there's a fresh breath of air from the God who cares. But you need rain to grow, so when you feel that you can't take it, just knowing Christ will make it.
It's indescribable how many lives could go. Obstacles are like hurdles. You're jumping while your eyes are closed, praying that you land straight and just keep moving. But your plan breaks the moment you land. Your feet's ruined. You need shoes in. The concrete, it needs smoothing. But these doings are God that keeps you pursuing him. Sometimes it keeps you secluded, so we can teach you the truth to keep you speaking it fluent and keep you in tune with his will in each of his movements. And how he uses that to keep you firm as a tree rooted by streams of life. By life, I mean in Christ. By Christ, I mean in God who sees it all and knows it's hard and wants to educate your faith straight and make it real. So you know that, you know that he's great and still moving like a train with wheels. To get your flesh vein a pill through Christ, you'll make it no matter the way you feel.
When it's pain and despair, there's a fresh breath of air from the God who cares. But you need rain to grow, so when you feel that you can't take it, just knowing Christ will make it. When it's pain and despair, there's a fresh breath of air from the God who cares. But you need rain to grow, so when you feel that you can't take it, just knowing Christ will make it.